you, Claptrap!
This guy just running. See, you're getting nothing but headshots. This motherfucker's still alive.
Is there a vehicle we can get, or do we just have to fucking run there?
Do what?
Is there a vehicle we can get, or do we have to run over there?
We have to run over there for now.
Right. Oh, it's not even that far, actually.
And his scavlings. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
I forget how bad weapons suck in the beginning.
Seven health, nice.
Being shot at, Kurt.
I know. Get some health out of this. Nope. Actually, yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. Oh man. Solo heroic. Sketching me out a bit. You say I'm garbage, bro?
No. What are you talking about?
The fuck?
Did you play the last DLC they made for Borderlands 2?
I don't think so.
Well, that's where they introduced this guy.
Yeah, I don't remember him.
When you put shit into a, like a skill, you don't have to equip it, right? It's just like a passive?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I just aggroed some people.
Nice.
I just went down there to check if there's some chests.
What all these scavs doing over here? Oh, shit! You gonna stop me, please? Yeah, I think, yeah, okay. You cannot run from me.
What is this?
It looks like a shotgun.
Sniper scav. Bitch. You cannot run from me.
Nice.
Couple white girls on me. type girls on me. Hey, red black jeans and an all black Jeep. And I got a couple black girls on me. And I got a couple white girls on me.
Yes. No. Oh God.
Is this your girlfriend, Kurt?
No.
Why not?
Because no thanks.
She'd help you with your truck.
From the looks of it, everything around here is fucking destroyed, so no.
Yeah, but she can repair all kinds of things.
That'll make sense though. She's got hella cars that have parts that are fucking smashed though.
Well, she got the parts.
Take a vehicle.
Word. This mission was going so well, and now I'm stressed out, so now I'm gonna fucking die and have to restart the whole thing over because it's on heroic. Just watch. It's okay, Scooms. Got it. We got it in the bag.
Yeah, let's do some side missions, Kurt.
Okay. Am I able to get in the turret?
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh fuck.
There's a side mission right there.
Shh.
now. Now. I need better guns. Current health. Oh, my pet got me.
Lol. When your pet gets you. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm at one health.
Nice. I fell off. Oh shit.
Oh nice. I don't have any grenades.
I do.
Oh, I just fell off the whole thing.
That's what I did earlier. What the fuck? Hey. I shot him in the ass for you, Kurt.
Nice.
Else on that grind? Nah, bro, it's just me. I'm doing a solo heroic. Really need some fucking armor kits.
A sniper?
Everybody left me, Appy. They left me in the fucking dust.
Something special.
Oh. Look. See that target?
What target?
Up there.
Oh, that?
Yeah. That turned it on and opened the door.
Oh! Oh, hey!
Yeah,
immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Fuck. I tried to hop in like that. Yo, stop. Shit. Okay.
I need so my rubles. Kind enough to spare me some rubles.
Serious trauma detected. Ah, shit.
Level 8. Got any more side quests we can do around here?
Yeah. Oh, that's a boy. I see what you mean.
I'm stressed. If I die, I have to restart the whole fucking mission.
Which one do you want to get, Kurt?
What?
A human spine or a skag spine?
Let's get a human spine.
Yeah, I just gotta finish this mission and then it'll be time.
Am I not able to invite people to this Discord?
You can.
The fuck? Am I not able to create an instant invite though?
No. It's in fuck. The info and rules channel.
Okay.
Or actually, wait.
Does anybody actually read that info and rules?
I don't.